before you watch this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, tell a friend.
God, just show me some love. I'm hungry right now, you know what I'm saying? I be going through mood swings and shit. Make this shit
worth it, man. Comment on my shit. Just look at my face with that camera. Hey, my people, welcome back to another reaction video. Man, what is to y'all? What is to y'all? It's another throwback Thursday. Sometimes they don't come out on Thursday. Sometimes they come out on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, because they be blocking your boy. They be, you know what I'm saying? Next, they be trying to get me up out of here, but y'all please stay patient with me. I have a very, very special request. Janet Jackson. I had a Janet Jackson request, and it was on the song If. I'm gonna put the comment right here. You know what I'm saying? Give my recommendation. I appreciate all the comments, the shout outs. I appreciate the suggestions. I might not get to every last one of them, but I do get to like 90% of these. I might not do a video on every last one of them, but like I say, I do actually look at them. And this was one that I was really interested in. So we about to get into this Janet Jackson If. And I appreciate the comments. Please keep commenting. Throwback Thursday, y'all know that's something that I really enjoy doing, because, you know, it brings back some of the good vibes, some of the past. You know, we in a crazy, crazy time right now. So, you know what I'm saying? What's the home about? You know your past, you don't repeat it in the future. So, I don't know what they got to do with this. But, yeah, let's get into it. What am I watching? I know they have closed captions. What's she saying? Hold up. Hey, I always knew Janet Jackson was different, but this different. Let me tell you. I thought she wasn't gonna come in this motherfucker speaking English, boy. Let me tell you. Let me tell you, Janet Jackson got a little extra side to her. Let me tell you, if I was your girl, god damn, what if you was my girl? Boy, this is why Jermaine Dupri was holding on. Come on, man. And she ended up turning Tyler Perry straight. Hey, bro, listen, this video is a whole vibe. but I really can't understand what she's saying. I'm really reading hard. So, you know what I'm saying? I wish it was more pronunciated, but she might be the start of a mumble rap, goddamn me. She might be the start of a mumble rap, boy. Wait, let me go back so y'all can understand why I say that. All right, now look. Now, this is why I say that. Now, y'all hear she say, if I was your girl. She say that perfectly fine. But when she get into her verse, boy, she just said 100 words in a minute. Boy, and I don't understand none of that shit. But it sound good. It sound great. Boy, she maybe want to get up and start doing the goddamn Carlton. Come on, doctor. You want to do the Oh, they're breaking it down. Oh, shit. Oh, she hit that motherfucker. She hit that motherfucker. What the? Bro, she cutting up. I ain't expect that. I ain't, bro. She broke that bitch down. She broke that bitch. She poking in that motherfucker. Oh, she hit that bitch. Bro, she cutting up. I literally see why people love Janet Jackson. Like, I don't know about Janet Jackson. She was before my time, bro. But she, bro, if she was doing all this back in the day, I understand why they put her on a high pep, bro. I would go to one of her concerts. No cap, boy. She had me in that big grooving and moving, boy. Let me, I'm about to show y'all, boy. I'm about to show y'all. Hey, man, listen. I appreciate all the comments, the likes, the subscriptions. Listen here. Throwback Thursday is a very special day for me, man. Make sure y'all keep them coming. Make sure y'all keep them coming, bro. I love going back to go watch these older videos that I might have missed or, you know, was before my time. No cap. But y'all know what time it is. Peace. Look me in my eye. Look me in my eye. Look me in my eye.
I know you just heard me say look me in my eye.
I know y'all to watch this motherfucker. I ain't get no comment, no like. No subscription. I know y'all to watch my shit. I'm about to delete this motherfucker.